Hello everybody, it's your boy Chill Will, and tonight I have Kretschmar Hard Salami here. If I can actually get it open. Here's what some of the salami looks like. And this is delicious. It kind of hurt my teeth. But overall, that was some really good salami. Some of the best salami I've ever had. It's nice and meaty. Not too garlicky like some salami. Just good old salami. I'd have to give it a 9. Five out of 10, maybe 9.6. I'll stick with a 9.5. That'll be my review, and eat our homies.